Guerrero dashes through. Guerrero gets past the defender. Still clutching, still grabbing. Here's looking. He's shooting. He gets the place at 24. Eduardo Guerrero, 2-1 Panama. And he has just found every single possible matchup using skill, using persistency, using muscle, using positioning, using a little bit of luck too. Be able to get that ball through. Able to sneak that ball past Carlos Banegas. Panama take the lead. Right there, great finish by the youngster from Chorrillo.